like more. I do love my breakfast in bed. And last Thursday I got a note from King George. He's the way that he wrote. You're going to be knighted at 9 in the morning, so be at the palace at 8. I didn't get there till the clock had struck 12, and the Queen said, my word, you are late. Then the King frowned at me, you're the limit, said he. It's a nice time to come here, he said. Where were you at 8? I said, can't help it, mate. I was having my breakfast in bed. At our house by the sea, just to save LSD, we take lodgers, but last year, oh my, our house was packed right to the brink. My wife made me sleep in the sink. The missus let that, so I slept in the shed till a honeymoon couple so bright arrived, and the wife left the coal shed to them. So I said, where do I sleep tonight? The wife said, I fear in the fowl house, my dear. You must sleep well in that case, I said. Tell the old hen to lay 2 Fridays every day, 'cause I must have me breakfast in bed. I once went to see a big boxing display between two of the champions one night. The referee came in the ring and said, it's a very sad thing. One man hasn't come, we must call the fight off. But I jumped up and said, I can box. They put the gloves on me, I started to spar with a chap 7 feet in his socks. I hit him a blow, just a trifle too low. Then with anger and rage he went red. Then his left out, his